camera's not catching the color very well. Yeah, the camera's not catching the color well.
Like, this is fine. You got it.
How's it looking?
I'm definitely gonna have to speed up some of this.
Oh yeah, it's okay.
I might speed up the whole thing.
Yeah, well, you don't want to speed up the end.
I won't. feel good now? Why am I showing at this side of the game? That's better. Can somebody please tell me why this is kind of orangey? Is not how it turns out. This is it on the packaging. Like, look at the front. Look, it's a perfect little guy. And the markers are actually way bigger on the packaging. Like, where's that marker? Yeah, they're way bigger at the packaging. Look at the packaging. Yep, way bigger. Okay, just mind that fact that I was still zoomed in into his help. I just got done with his lunchbox. And now I have to color out the mathematics on here. Because, you know, we all like mathematics. Because we all don't know this one. 2 + 2 = 4. I'm just gonna pause the video on just the background because, background's gonna take me a long time, and this is already 12 minutes in, so I just hate how, like, the camera's not getting the color, like the orange, that's not the color of the orange, it's way more, darker. Why does this fan keep on getting in my way? Yep, halfway now. It doesn't look like it on the camera, but for the cookie, it's definitely halfway. Okay, I'm all done. Can I cut the cookie? Yep. That's what it looks like. Yeah. And the yellow is much darker than it looks like. So, technically, what will I rate this package? Probably like, not that fun. Well, it was fun, but I'll give it a 3 out of 10, not a good one because the colors kept on mixing in because like that little thing right there, I accidentally got my yellow in it. And if you look like very close into it, you kind of see some yellow mixed with blue there. And that just like kept on happening, like my yellow got darker from getting an orange or red or something. And that just really, really made me out. And frustration. Oh! That was a part of the colored part. Okay, that was a 3.5 out of 10, just because of the taste. It tastes way better than it looks. It's edible marker, so I can eat this. Let's see what the colored part actually tastes like. Okay. Wait, the white part tastes like marshmallows. This part just tastes like plain. They actually taste really good together. Definitely try this cookie out. I'm in Florida, by the way, so you might have to get these in Florida. But these are amazing. I came with a whole box. And yeah, there's another monster I can cover. That'll be in the next video. Oh, look, one right there. That'll be the end of this video. Bye.